inside and up to the balcony. Family always complete. And to end, the fly pass led by the now familiar Vulcan. Michael McMillan, ITM, and the troop in the cut.
A look at the palace balcony. Most of the royal family were there. The Queen was obviously enjoying her day, and her youngest grandson was snug in the arms of Princess Diana. The Queen Mother was told they...
Prince William was certainly getting into the spirit of things.
Later, the royal family appeared on the balcony at Buckingham Palace to wait for an RAF flypass, and by now, Harry was obviously enjoying himself too. Prince William led the waving, and this time, Harry was keen to follow suit. Phil Roman, ITN, Buckingham Palace.